Welcome to Pion Press Channel.
Hello.
Last time when we did car video, we tried how many chip ties you need to lift this car. And this weighs about 1200 kilograms. So pretty heavy. And turns out that the answer was, or I don't tell if somebody hasn't watched the video.
Yeah.
It's in description, that video. But today we are going to test with fishing line. And this line is 0.35 millimeters thick and it is rated for 10 kilograms. So we need 120 lines. Let's try to cut down.
Fingers.
Let's put this in the door.
Yeah.
I want to test it. I can give my own estimate how strong this is.
Your face. Very tough.
I think it's like more like 15 kilograms.
Okay.
Yeah, but I say this is 15 kilograms.
Okay.
I trust more in myself than some fucking product information. So we are going to count this as 15 kilograms.
Yeah.
And so then it's like, let's do some math amount. So it's 80 lines.
And 80.
And because we are going like up and then down, then it's only like 40 loops.
Yeah.
So let's do that. So I took these away from there and we are going to first install the line on these and then put them back on their place. I think it's much easier that way. And now all the necessary fishing line is here. And I'm going to put this there, like this. I think it's a good idea to use the steel parts there, because this would be really sharp load on the nylon straps, so they might broke. Yeah, so here it goes. I have no idea what is going to happen. On the line. So let's try put double amount. And I was a bit worried about the like knot part of the equation, because I don't remember any like fishing knots that you should make with these. But I think it didn't matter because it broke like in really on many places. So the problem wasn't the knot part, but the whole line itself. So we are going to double the amount of the fishing line and then it should be up, hopefully. And I think I was right because the both ends of the line are still there. So it was, the line was just too big and it wasn't our knots. Yeah, so second try. Now we are a bit more pessimistic about the fishing line. So let's test.
Do you even lift, bro?
Oh, it was so close! Dude, I think we are going to double it one more time. So, 160 lines. And now we have 160 loops. So it's 330 lines. So it should be good for a bit over 3 tons, which is which isn't. But I really hope that we can at least lift our car with it, because Anni, what time is it right now?
Actually, 9 p.m.
9 p.m. So we have had quite long day. And it was really terrible to put that thing there, because I had to like keep them like this. And you have like constantly air force there. And before we start to do this filming project, I was at the gym. And I did like 5 sets of military press. So my shoulders are pretty tired already. And then this. So now they are really tired. Yeah. Anni. You have to believe it. That it's enough.
Yeah, I believe.
If you doubt it, it can smell the fear in you. And then it will break.
Yep.
But I think we just have to get the car up.
Do you have pain?
Yeah, I have terrible pain in my shoulders and hands. I had to like hold it like 10 minutes and hold the pressure so the line stays like in tight and every loop is same length, and it was really hard. But now they are really good. And we should now be able to lift the car. Yeah, I think I'm going to make like do you know when you are going to lift something in powerlifting competition?
Yeah.
You have to like psych up. And let's not go really close that.
We won and car lose.
No, we won, gravity lose. And now I'm going to do a little bit shaking.
Ooh.
Shake that thing. Shake that car with me. All that lifting made our car look a bit worse. I think I'm going to try to rotate the car a little bit. Be really careful. I think I'm going to get my samurai sword and cut that.
Ooh.
And here is my high-tech cutting device. It's my samurai sword with duct tape and some plank. So let's cut the goddamn line. Yeah, but car still works, and we managed to lift it finally. So yeah, I think this is pretty good to end here.
Yeah,
that's all for today.
Thank you for watching
and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, We are going to fix our car. It rains now in, but with some duct tape. Now it's waterproof again. Yeah.